Yeah, also
are you guys like, hello?
Is it like time
you already see trolling. Almost only the track with Cam 2 with normal 16 to 9?
NASCAR! I can't believe it! I cannot believe it. We have NASCAR, wow. Actual
good
NASCAR.
NASCAR map or a bad NASCAR map?
NASCAR. Can NASCAR be
oh
bad?
Oh my god, the scenery though. Oh, Stubbs keeps us.
Well,
oh,
let's if go there's a reactor boost skips or auto slice.
Okay, yeah, we had some bad things too. Or like orange reactor boost wall bang.
What do you mean? Can NASCAR?
Yeah. Alright, let's go. Oh, finally.
This one looks really simple.
Finally something to fool YOLO decks, I guess.
What?
Finally something to fool YOLO again. Oh.
Yes, I will go out in the first 5 rounds.
Same, but I don't care.
That actually feels like it could be.
No. Oh, that's cool.
Hey, is that a drift or not? Eh?
No.
This whole map is just me questioning myself if it's a drift or not.
Yeah,
every single turn so far.
Oh, there is a boxing castle.
Oh, yeah.
A boxing
castle. Well, that one turn is definitely a drift.
Yeah, there are definitely drifts, but there are also definitely no slides. But where?
I feel no. I'm driving it like Team FL. Like, I'm no sliding it, releasing it so hard because of Team FL right now.
Alright, Pork plus plus.
I should stop doing that.
Absolute.
I don't know, is it though? Wouldn't call this beginner's. I'm not sure either.
No, this is
let
not
me watch the GPS.
Like, you have
maybe it's good.
You have a full drift.
I'm gonna watch the GPS if it's good. Because
what
I'm so
toss at the start finish.
Hey, where's the GPS? I don't
in the box
see
maybe.
The GPS. Eh?
Okay, this is no slide.
Eh? GPS doesn't. Ah, wow. Okay.
Okay, like this. Ah, this is also no slide. We have to avoid air time there.
He's drifting it himself.
Is the GPS good?
I mean, you have like 5 cars, so I don't really know what to say about that, to be honest.
Is one of them good?
I mean, decent.
Like, you have.
Helpful
one
for like
drift
our
and
problems.
2 auto slides.
Thank you, Brum.
That exit though.
Oh, first place, let's go. Oh, hello, Dexter.
Oh, Granadi.
Oh,
<yeah.
laughs>
I mean, last
one
turn drift, is
two auto slides. And...
Last turn is no slide? Ice little?
This is so weird.
Okay, the first one's definitely a slide.
The second one is auto slides, also the third one.
The second one? Are you sure about that?
You mean
that?
The Stallkurve? I'm not that sure about it.
Yeah, it's fully no slide. Like, I'm sliding it at the moment.
I know, that's not really NASCAR, right? It just doesn't feel like it.
No, it's not NASCAR.
Yeah.
What else is it?
I'm just thinking about full drifting everything, to be honest, right now.
Oh, again, tech.
Oh, that's bro.
Ah, again, tech.
Yeah, but it's a very weird map, though.
Yeah.
Usually it's more
like
obvious.
It's not obvious at all.
What is not obvious?
The lines.
Oh, kind of obvious to me.
But then I'm stupid, okay. Also works. Not gonna deny that.
I mean, they're somewhat obvious, but not everywhere, in my opinion. No, Dexter, I'm off. Oh. Never mind.
I think maybe just the Chem 2 is still haunting me a bit.
No, I would have gotten you.
Impossible. I think that's definitely a no slide, though. Yeah, that has to be a no slide. The last
before
turn.
The uphill, the turret. Wait, really? I was sliding
the last
like you can gain so much more speed over the long switch off.
Yeah. I think last turn full speed is pretty confirmed.
Full speed? No slow.
Oh.
I don't know if you can get. I'm so not sure. Oh, why am I not drifting this? I'm so bad.
Is it maybe a left right slide in the second grip?
I did that, yeah. I slid the left and then no slid the right.
Oh.
Really hard because the turns he's not using like normal turns, that's the thing.
Well,
I mean, yes, but
a normal turn,
yeah,
like
but
a normal
you know what I mean.
New ones.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, but that makes it at least a bit interesting.
Yeah. But it also makes it more difficult.
I'm not here for easy. Yeah. I'm almost a second behind, but 14.
I'm 13.
I'm 5th and 6th.
Oh. The exit of the first Steilkurve is shit.
Yeah.
I don't like the second lap entry. Was it this?
Like,
I think you can do like 56 easily. Yeah,
57 for sure. 56? Mm. Yeah, probably. Yes. If you're fully YOLO on Nesco, you can gain so much. Dude, I'm failing the first slide all the time.
Yeah, the Apex stairs is
good to know, focus. Yeah. Slide is also so important, kind of.
No, I can't walk it.
What is the time by the first guy?
Morris! I don't know, is it good?
Decent.
Never heard of that guy.
But I think that 57.
Oh, what am I saying? Yeah,
I don't think so.
I'm not
that
entirely
guy
sure.
In third, by the way. I would have been second, Marius. Why do you have to do this?
I think sliding the last turn is better. I don't know.
I'm sliding it right now as well, but I mean, I'm still 0.4 behind Marius, so whatever the fuck he's doing must be good.
Oh my god, I'm failing the easy voice. What are you doing, Marius? Slide or no slide last turn?
No
pretty, like it's pretty obviously no slide.
Oh my god, it's so obvious, yeah.
But what are you doing then at the second lap? Do you like you have the right left? Do you slide it or do you also no slide then?
No slide.
At the start, you know.
Yeah, but not the tight right hand afterwards.
Yeah, like I'm considering doing like speed drifts there.
I'm not getting the... Like, I think if you get it, it's really good.
Wow, it's so good.
But the way I take it right now, like, drifting is definitely faster. I'm also no sliding the second turn. I think.
The two bank corners, I'm actually not using my brake button.
But using the brake button, I wouldn't as well.
At the beginning, I always drifted into the second bank corner, but now I don't do that anymore.
Yo, Epiphany, thanks for the resub. I'm confused, I'm slow.
You jump into that corner then?
No, I come from outside, pretty far outside.
And then release, or...
Yeah.
Oh. I wish there were more. There's like not a single full speed turn here. Not really. Like full speed no slide at least. Those were the best ones. Dude, I'm only 36. That's really bad.
I know.
I mean, I failed a 0.5 like 5 minutes ago already. Because I crashed the last time.
Are you sure it was 5 minutes and not 4 minutes?
Yeah.
Or maybe it was a 0.4. Sorry, I already drank a beer. It's not a normal day.
Hey, isn't that a normal day?
Not. No. I'm not drinking that soon.
Hello.
Hello.
Bonjour. Namaste.
Okay, I officially don't know why I'm losing so much.
Like, also in the second lap, I'm just slaying the right turn, like, otherwise it's very slow for me. I just know slight left with a big release.
No! Oh my god, I was so fast. Wow. So I was coming for you. Not something you like to hear, but...
Aw, oh, dude, what am I doing?
You see, maybe my one wasn't at that, but also behind him.
I did. Blue. Oh. Yeah, I don't know. I'm
56
so
will be hard.
No idea why.
Oh! Yeah!
Okay.
I'm not gonna take first of that. But look at Trilox! What the fuck?
Why is he done?
I'm a little bit mad about that.
Sure, I'm being mad about
Och man, I hate it so much. What? Nah. That exit
nah,
is so hard.
Now. It's all good now. Yeah.
Always too close at the. I need to come from further inside. I'm 38th, man. Am I even safe? Oh, I'm touching so slightly. It should be safe, but it's actually incredible how bad I am here.
I threw it again in the last turn.
Dude, always air time.
Oh my god, I had him. I had him. Okay, now I'm happy. I don't think I would have had a 55. I would have had a 0.5, but not a 55. I can't survive with that.
Fuck!
Oh my god, this end exit is so bad.
I was on a 0.4 and I failed the last turn.
No, 61st right now. I'm gonna drop out, I guess.
Oh, of course I'm 11th, not 12. But I'm
if you would have just placed the exit of the first bank turn one block further, would be 10 times better.
Like,
yeah, half of my ones died in the first turn.
Yeah, mine in the second.
Nah, like the first bank is like, I don't know, like you, just a short release and it's so free.
Where do you release exactly?
In the turn.
You release? Just joking.
Like for me, it's way harder to get a second one as a limit.
Nah, the second one is more easy for me. I don't know why.
The second one is super hard because you're too fast for the like entry. Right, Dexter? That's my issue.
Do you get the turn before the uphill full speed?
Optimally, yes.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh,
that's like, I mean, it's fine.
Make an early release, but then full speed through the corner.
Like, yeah,
I think you can full avoid. Speed.
Turn to the right, Dexter.
Which one?
At the beginning, the second lap, then. Since I think Dexter doesn't. Dexter only drifts to the
you
left.
You mean to the left?
Yeah. The
you
first one.
Head to the right.
No, I drift to the right.
Yeah, the one to the right, and then no slide to the left.
Yeah. That's what I'm doing. That's how I do it.
I'm doing that too.
You mean right? After the...
After the start block, yes. I drift to the right to set up the nose slide to the left.
That seems weird.
Yeah.
You get an angle to the left.
I don't know, Turbo.
Like, I just fully nose slide that part and it worked. Like, I was on a 0.4.
Wait, what?
Like, I said that I faded in the last turn. In second.
No, left. I mean. So
I just do a long release.
Guys, I think you have no idea how NASCAR works. People saying, why are you in a div 1 with plus 1 second? What the fuck?
No,
people not driving today? Holy shit. Can you ask him? Yes, Shorty, wasn't it your birthday today?
Yes.
Ah! Congrats.
Ah.
Happy birthday, man.
Yo.
At least somebody remembered.
Yeah.
A few days ago, you said like in 3 days or 2 days. I didn't remember.
Yeah, I got ya.
Out of all the people, why is it Dexter that remembers something about me?
Because I'm the only one who listens to you, apparently.
Yeah, probably. You're the only one that listened.
Oh, I don't know about the nose and the ending. I don't like it.
I only remember important stuff, Shorty.
You know what I like about it? Like, when my mom called me, she was like, oh yeah, at the end, oh actually, yeah, true. I
what is this song, by the way? I hate some of this.
Yeah, that's why I don't have it as a like. That's why I don't have it like for the points. Because then I can just skip it if I don't like the song. Like, everybody can song request in my stream, but if I don't like the song, I'm just gonna skip it.
Nah, I trust a song which I don't like. I mean, the song at all. That's why it's quite a thing. Like, if there's a Twa song, I would just ignore it.
What do you mean, Iridium? Alright, final. I'm trying. Top 25, okay. Yeah, guys, if there are lags on my stream, it is 100% my fault and not yours. Fucking Deutschland. Stupid internet, man. I'm having a 2k bitrate at the moment. $18,000, and then it at some point stabilizes again.
Did you already call your provider?
Nah.
Dude, what? Why?
Because I wasn't the one that set up the internet. It was my dad.
Yeah, just...
I need to motivate him.
And?
Granddaddy.
Yeah. Just call them. I would, if I would be you and I would like stream as often as you do, I would just call them daily until it's fixed.
Yeah, I need to do it, I know.
Okay, let's die in 2 rounds.
I'm doing the snow slide now. Oh, I just died. Oh, snow KO.
What yeah, snow in theory, you could have also done a pseudo backwards cover day here. Just driving the other way around.
Oh, maybe that's faster.
No.
I didn't think about it. You can easily drive it.
Wait. You oh, no KO. I guess
the chicane.
That's true.
Like that chicane in the start would be really nice, actually.
But the jump would be even more annoying.
Yeah, yeah. The jump would be
and
more annoying.
Afterwards, after jump? The bridge, you don't have any speed anymore. So I don't think it's faster, but...
Ratchet's doing it as well. Ratchet!
Yeah, okay, so I think you want to set up the right drift, ideally. I don't think releasing that... You have to release so much there, I think.
You mean in the second lap? Yes, they are.
You all right, go back on.
Thinking about it, actually. Doing it like once. But then I should have done it now already.
True. Alright, time to choke and go out and great and Omega Blue.
I need to pre-drift
fresh.
This. People are doing it. I was 4 seconds behind. That makes no sense.
But...
Well, they can do that.
If they're 4 seconds ahead, it must be so much faster. Oh my god.
Oh my god, what? True, we should do that as well. We'll let PP first try, that's the... Oh!
Nice time loss.
Wait, people that went backwards are actually out, probably. Oh, speed surf survived. Actually, like, I mean, really close. Usually the gaps are way bigger. Like, okay, with the new penalty, it's way worse because you never really crash super hard. You only touch, like, slightly.
Actually, bad for me.
But why would it be worse? Because if you crash, you also crash less.
Did I say
it's worse for me, because people use less time when they crash.
Yeah, mom. Yeah.
I see what you mean, now this drift seems good, yeah.
Oh, what's for cutting?
Oh.
It would be quite unfortunate if you could actually cut. But I doubt it.
What would you want to cut here?
Trick.
Yeah. My hair.
Cool.
kann ich, oder? Sonder.
Oh, is that jump in? Turn in point, it's so scary.
Why did I not drift?
I don't know. Team Andrew, no?
Yeah, I don't know, I was confused.
People are YOLOing a lot.
It's nasty.
Yeah. But like, a lot.
And we're just slow.
We're so yeah.
Like I have a horrible round on M7.
Tamarillo is playing, interesting.
I actually crashed and I got even close to red.
Dude, Turbo, hello? Don't flame my caster, what the fuck?
Who's the caster?
Was hast du denn, by the way?
Short, you also remember the early Indianapolis Cup of the Day, the early stages of Cup of the Day, when half of the field went backwards.
Oh, that one was cool.
Oh, that one, yeah. I mean, I was the one that discovered it, right?
I think so as well. Oh, I got an auto slide with this
thing. That I won it. People were actually mad about that, at least some people a bit. By the way, I crashed, but fine.
Why would you be mad at people finding cuts or faster strats?
Nah.
Like, it's so dumb.
Not the real kind of mad.
Yeah, I know, but still, like, should blame the map for that.
The map was way better that way, though.
Yeah, like, true.
I mean, if it's faster, it should be usually better.
No. I'm only 33rd.
Oh, Twilux.
Almost out.
Okay, Turbo. Okay.
But why is it so slow now again at the top? And then we had 2.4s in one round. That's typical Nesca also.
Lem late start because
wow,
you opened settings.
Why, Clem? Why do you open your settings?
Yeah, like amateur mistake.
Kinda is actually.
Yeah. I also already went out by it once. Was on the first plastic map we ever had.
I died on the speedtech map because I wanted to save the replay for the alpha.
Ah, yeah, I remember. That's right. Wasn't it the map where I played with keyboard?
Yes.
Yeah. Unlucky. I'm kinda going Mario's 5 safe actually. Oh, I almost crashed.
I crashed.
Mario's 5 safe. Oh, I crashed.
Oh my god,
not. I'm not the original Marius. Not the OG.
Oh.
Bye-bye, Shorty.
Bye, Shorty.
Thanks, Shorty, I'm not close.
It's close. Can you please stay behind me, Lars?
Somebody's gonna crash
that. Okay, I didn't lose that much time.
Almost me. Okay.
Right, how was I second in the end? Like, I was...
Wait.
Dude, Teddy on 15
after the first round.
Zildwurf with 59.4 with the pull crash. That, I would have gone out with the old penalties, for sure, because it was right before the straight. I just hit the wall on the outside.
Yeah, kind of true.
Yo, down with the like OG strat.
Like the OP strat.
Yeah, don't mention it. I have Wortfindungsstörung.
Well, we know what you meant, really. Oh, good. I'm only 0.3 behind. You're so confused. Do you also release in that slide?
Yes.
Good girl.
Yes.
I'm on PB, I think. That song is Bock. What a hype song.
Not listening to the same song, but I agree.
Oh! 06. Bock.
What the fuck? Was war das? Was
ist das,
Granati?
Huh? Yeah, it was really bad.
You lost so much in the last.
I know, I know. I'm not confident that no slide.
Like, I'm off and I again gained so much in the end.
How much did you gain to me?
I was trying to go for low jump there, like jumping from right to left.
Yeah, I'm scared of doing that.
Yeah, all the NASCAR pros. Where's Ixon? Quasi.
True, they're not playing.
Bunch is not really missing.
Where's Willy Gamer? Wait, how was that other NASCAR dude called, Marius? It won like... Do you know which one I mean?
There are so many.
I mean, Willy Gamer is one, but I'm not sure.
Yeah, nah, the other one. How was he called? I don't know
anymore. Ixon,
Rasi. Nah, it was none of the. He wasn't not active in the new game. Not really, but he had a WR. Dopamine, yeah. Mm-hmm. That's the one I meant.
I might go out this round without a crash, because I was driving like a pussy.
Wasser?
Oh, I'm Marius.
Oh, fuck God.
I assume that Shorty is then also close.
Yeah.
What did I have in time attack? 48 apparently, yeah.
Why?
53? Ach, I don't know, I was bad. Yeah, moin.
Something is wrong with my game, but like the very first steering movement is just not smooth for some reason. But then it's smooth afterwards.
I sometimes have that as well. I don't know why. Well, I used to have it. I don't think I have it anymore.
After starting the PC or after plugging it in the first steering.
No, every single round I have it right now.
That's wonderful.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh, worst possible approach. I have to release and release again. Fuck.
Super, not a sick time, or what?
How did I nose slide?
I was on PV though. I think.
How did I not crash?
Like, I'm always gaining so much in the last turn.
Aber, oh, nice, Monka.
Yeah, I said,
let's say. Oh, 45 by Massa. That's good.
And last quickly asked loud teammate Mika to slow down.
Yeah. Nice team play there.
Yeah, we might. I don't. 56 theoretically is surely possible. But will we see it? Probably, yes. Not by many players.
Yo, Dexter.
Yes.
Do you remember like the OST from Danmachi?
Yes.
The battle one?
Of course.
I'm about to world record this shit out of the map. No, I'm not. But it sounds like I am. Oh no, why am I drifting to the left? What am I doing?
Also did that once.
God.
What? What is that Patrose? Oh, why did I slide the ending? Oh my god, yeah, the PD. Oh, it still is, but I lost like not that much actually.
Yeah, Patrose lost like 0.2 in the ending.
Are we all three behind each other again?
I don't see Shorty.
No, I'm actually 6th, but I'm 0.6 behind, so it wasn't a good round. I had a really good good last round turn.
Well, Scrappy and Virtual.
Being out again, but good end.
Oh, Scrappy got teleported.
Oh no, I have something in my eye. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, pirate POV. No, I almost crashed. Oh shit.
I mean, if you get teleported, it's internet usually. I mean, usually it's. Oh my god, Shorty!
Why is my ending so bad?
I also did a lift just now. Oh, so bad. Hello.
Oh. If I would be 60 years old, I would have died by a heart attack already in this round. Oh my god.
Wait, how am I tense? How am I?
Yeah, I don't know.
You're fast, Dexter.
It's weird. It's just
Xander
weird.
Was playing. Holy shit. Tamarillo is also still playing. Koopa is playing. Boomer Party.
You mean Xander? Pi was Xander?
You're Claudian. But Pet, I believe. Yeah, Xander. Isn't that Xander?
No.
Oh. Wait, who then?
Xander is Double D.
Oh. Wasn't he called CMC Xander?
Yeah, exactly.
Oh. Who's Xander Pi then?
Well played, Dexter, well played. Are you sure though?
No. What did Dexter say? I didn't listen.
He just said somebody else.
Ah. Yeah?
I'm YOLOing this full round and just fifth.
No, I'm still up. Yeah,
he's gonna
be actually close to being out. Although I have a good run, I feel like.
That's a shitty run.
IP beat and I was like close to being out.
What is this round?
What the fuck?
What is this?
Yeah, that's a fast round.
I had a 0.7 and shit. I'm not even top 5.
Hey, I'm Marius.
I beat it,
don't
I'm
even
like,
need to say it anyways.
Oh,
I mean, the last round we were not next to each other, but it was only because of 3000s. I'm not sure who won this.
What an asshole.
Oh yeah, no exit speed. Let's go.
Not like this.
GD.
Oh my god, I released.
Oh!
Completely mess up the turn now, always.
Safe.
Oh, another PB by 1000. Oh, mega lüt.
Well, shorty, now you
spam out.
What?
Yeah, look at the round. Very slow.
Yeah.
Am I really the first one out of this? Damn.
I have actually good performance bias.
Actually good.
Not anymore.
Yeah, that's that is basically NASCAR Splite. Simple, but it's still so scary. But NASCAR is like honestly one of the best styles for Cup of the Day. It's easy for beginners, it's like hard to master for the really good players.
Yeah.
I mean, you can risk it. You have a chance.
You shouldn't risk too much though, I think you can make it.
Depends how far behind he is.
Yeah, not
you
that much.
Marcus,
now it's only 0.2. Poor Marius, Marius like it, dude.
Okay, never mind. Another guy crashed. Of course, after they go out, multiple people crash.
Wait, I'm also here. Hello, guys. I was focusing on your fight instead of my driving.
Well, it wasn't even close.
Hello.
Dixon, you almost overtook even me. What the fuck? Yo, Granati.
Moin.
Yeah, they actually had a full crush. The new penalty is good.
Yeah, definitely is good.
Yeah. How are they so fast? Just full YOLO,
probably
maxing out the train.
It was the crash that I had where you chop off after the second corner. Against the ball.
Second corner was Outside.
At the first bank.
Yeah. Yeah, that's exactly why I don't like touch the wall.
I mean, you definitely were like 10 behind the whole field.
Around I had that mistake as well. In the beginning of the KO.
Oh, was it Ben? Ben is out. Marius here, okay, one guy knows it.
I don't even risk, why am I...
Marius, you need a good end. Right.
Okay, Marius.
Sniping Master.
Go away, shorty.
So, Bren got 7.
Good job.
Was a close fight.
How much was Bren yoloing?
You're ending.
That sounded really different with Bren. Like, that sounded really like he is completely dead.
Exactly. Yeah. I drop into the wall before the finish.
I'm pretty sure he drove.
He was talking good.
Marius, I'm pretty sure he beat the world record by quite a bit in that one if he didn't crash. That's insane. He was. In the end, he was only 7/10 behind, and he definitely lost the second or something.
I mean, he had to YOLO.
One guy crashed a bit, but it's still close. Marius and Granada, you two are fighting.
Oh no.
You went a bit further behind now. Stay close.
Oh, almost died.
Focus last time.
Oh no. I got it so bad.
No, you got it. Because two,
people. Petros! Fully
two people
for
crashed
a good
in
time.
The ending.
Petros was like on a sick time, like holy shit. Oh, let's go, Marius. Oh,
finally, I'm lucky in those rounds.
Oh, okay, I'm satisfied already. Holy shit. Damn, people are really fast here. Like, holy fuck. I didn't feel like I had a bad run, but I was like 1 second behind.
We are half the players.
I don't have confidence in those banked corners.
Yeah. Me neither.
Yeah, Kanadi, he lost like 3/10 or something in the last banked corner in the second lap.
Really?
Yeah. I think he released late or something and then had no speed. But who's the lead for us?
Oh, where am I going? I like what Patrose wrote in the chat.
Yeah. Nein! I'm so dumb. Okay, I released so much. Good. Fuck. I should have released more. Wait! Oh my god! I love the new penalty.
My god.
Oh my god. With the old penalty, I would have been like so much slower. Oh.
And
no.
You wanted to papal me and not that way.
Ah, yeah, right, true. Oh,
no, you have
god,
to
okay.
Papal me
twice. Ah, shit.
First round was really shit, but the second round was insane.
Wait, Razi is playing.
Well, I was actually jumping at the end, exactly landed at the wall.
Dude, people really need to slow down a bit.
This is good.
I'm pushing so much, man.
Yeah, you lose 2 3/10 in a turn. This was good.
Yeah.
I see. Pretend, go for Dexter.
Oh, lucky two.
Brenn got
a... Vika had a sick end.
Papal Dexter?
Lucky me.
Dude. I'm gonna go out. I wasn't lucky.
It's drifting or releasing I'm better?
Just try depends. To be lucky more.
Heads on the turn.
Oh no, I had the pet thing again. It really is only there sometimes.
Oh my god.
Close. Like between everyone, from first to last.
Different lines in the chicane are nice.
Yeah, it's incredible, it's super close there. Safe. Pika crashed.
Oh, thanks, God. Would have been so close.
Oh, I was ready to full send it, though.
IPB. Yeah. IPB beat my point. That was my first 57, actually. Oh. Oh, my God. Okay, we just need to kick Kubais and Razi out. Just.
Easy. They already feel the pressure.
Yeah, yeah. They know that we're like, you know, know what we're talking about there and stuff.
4 of 8 to make it look even better. Oh no way!
Hmm? What happened? Shorty? Ah.
It's super close, guys. It's super close. Okay.
Did somebody crash?
Oh, I also lost so much with that small touch.
If you go out with that, it was the most weird mistake. Like there.
Yeah, the difficult chicane, we all know it.
Yeah.
In the first leg.
Apple?
I'm gonna release so much.
I told you, I just
need this even more.
I would have needed this one lucky Robin, but I just don't get it.
Why, it's harder when there are less players.
I'm for a birthday present? No.
And like you, 12 was a bit early.
Ah.
I mean, I told you, right? Like, it really was just, I just needed this one lucky round, to be honest. If I would have survived that round, I think I would have won.
Wait, I thought it was already top 3.
I believe this Kanati is now at the top 3 again. Like, I saved him, he's top podium now.
Thank you.
Yeah, come off the day rules.
Yeah.
Appreciate it. Ah, my next round's gonna be close. Unless Cooper is also chokes.
Yeah, there is always one. Dex will be choking this one.
Oh, I five saved. Dude, what is going on with you guys? Stop!
Yeah,
hello!
Now it's confirmed. Now it's confirmed that Granati
will die. I will die. Granati will win it so safely.
After this round, Kubites and Dexter will not repeat that. Not both of them. That's so clear. So clear.
Come on, Kubites. Bye-bye.
Oh. Half a second. Oh, it's less.
0.2, 0.5 now.
Yeah, half a second.
It's
more
seconds.
Okay.
Oh no.
Eggbots final?
Oh, okay.
Oh, the DNF, right when you were like that time, was the DNF.
I question is, do you just drive backwards or do you turn around? You could do both on this map. But you can't speed slide on this map.
Nah, I'm too boring. Let's just do a normal round, Dexter.
Yeah, but for anyways, to give Granada a bit.
Wow, okay. Let's just do a normal round, he says.
Yeah, like, because it could be exciting.
You don't even believe it yourself.
I do after two corners.
Yeah, probably. I mean, I would if you do 0.3 again, my PB is half a second slower. Yeah, I have exactly 0.8.
Psychological pressure on Dexter.
No.
You know where it all went wrong? All went wrong when you said, oh yeah, the rounds are really close here. And then everyone started dying.
GG. Oh, yeah, I could beat that.
I'm still GG. A 0.5 with that.
GG. Oh. Yeah, I almost threw it.
Yeah, I just was way slower here. I wonder, like, how did I even get second?
Right, but you know what the weird thing is? Today you didn't really complain really at the beginning that you're slow.
Naja.
He was way too confused.
I was mentioning
he couldn't complain.
Yeah.
He was, yeah, you mentioned it, but you sounded confused about it. He didn't complain about it.
I would have had to say it. That would have been the mystery. Yeah, I don't know, man. If I would have committed that much, I would have crashed probably.